distinctive ringtone distinguishes calls from different inbound routes. This feature requires IP phone to support. That is, the IP phone must have the ring feature. Let's try distinguishing between incoming internal calls and external calls. Since calls from internal extensions do not pass any inbound route, we keep the default ringtone for them. Now let's configure ringtone for inbound route. Log in the web interface of extension 500. Click phone and ring. Name the first internal ringer text. In the internal ringer file, choose the ringtone. In this way, distinctive ringtone is enabled on IP phone. Next, log in my PBX web GUI and to the inbound route edit page. In the field of distinctive ringtone, fill in the name of the internal ringer text we just named. Click Save and apply changes. Now run the test. Use extension 501 to call extension 500. The default ringtone rings. Make a call to extension 500 through the configured inbound route. And we have the ringtone we chose.